For dinner tonight, we're gonna do spaghetti with a homemade marinara sauce using tomatoes from the garden, and also venison from a harvest last year. Should be pretty good.
Quite the yield this morning. I think what we're gonna do is take all these tomatoes and make some really good marinara sauce. It'll be awesome.